because in this culture, the woman was property. So I think almost anything that the Bible says about marriage really has nothing to do with a loving, equal relationship.